I'm watching David Graham's sports report.
You're the man, baby.
When you call for just any ambulance service, you never know what you might get. But when you call Vinyl Care at 423-562-9370, you'll get an experienced staff, experienced and professional people who know what the word emergency really means. Don't just trust anyone. You do have a choice when it comes to ambulance service in this area. 562-9370.
Alrighty, everybody, this is David Graham back in here with your sports report. I'm sounding a little bit better, so I thought I would give it a go today for you. 16-1, the best record ever at Christian Academy of Campbell County for the boys' elementary school basketball team was just one of the achievements that was celebrated Thursday night at Christian Academy. They celebrated the return of the Warrior with a video produced by, me, House of David Productions. They had great barbecue, great pizza and drinks, along with lots of trophies to hand out to a lot of boys and girls who definitely deserved them. The Christian Academy cheerleading team, the elementary school team, both girls and boys, got trophies along with a new banner to raise up to the rafters for the elementary school team with the middle school team as well. Coach Vic King said goodbye to two of his middle school players, as a matter of fact, his only two middle school players, so that means that all but two will be back next year. It's been an eventful year for Coach Vic King and the girls' coach, Starla Burry. Now, here's Vic's thoughts on this record-breaking year, especially for the elementary school boys team.
I really appreciate Christian Academy giving me the opportunity to continue coaching. I've retired a couple of times, and for some reason, each time I do, there seems to be an opportunity around the corner that just seems like it'll be enjoyable and be fun.
Yeah.
And that was the approach we took here.
Now, of course, you're proud of the 16-1 team, but you're just as proud of the middle school boys as well. You know, coming from nothing, the year before to 9-5 in the season, that's pretty good.
It certainly is. They did not have a middle school team last year. We weren't sure we were going to be able to field one. We were just lucky enough to be able to put together enough kids and really using our elementary players for the most part and combining them with the two legitimate middle school kids we have.
Right.
Really wasn't expecting to be that competitive, so yeah, it was a surprise. But the middle school players we had gave it all they had, and they were pretty good. So you put them with some pretty good elementary players, it was a good combination.
While Vic and Starla were handing out awards, each team had a little something-something for them in appreciation of their hard work and dedication to these little guys. I think it kind of took both coaches by surprise. But from listening to both Vic and Starla, they both will be back next year, and we certainly look forward to it. As I said, we made a highlight video for them, and if you didn't get a copy Thursday night, if you'd like a copy, we have them available on CougarsRock.net. Just go to our online store, and you can purchase one safely, as we only use PayPal when we sell anything. You'll have to look over me, folks. I can't say cougar for her with a mouthful. But anyway, we're trying to get over this. But while we were up there, we found out the Campbell County High School Marching Band will host a chili supper this Saturday in the Commons at Campbell County High School starting at 4 to 6 p.m. Now, if you like auctions, they're going to have an auction. It's going to immediately follow that, so it's going to follow it at 6 p.m. So hurry and gulp down as much chili as you can handle, and you can start your bidding right after that. The cost to enter would be $6 for adults. Children 5 to 10 years old will pay $4, and anyone younger than that will get in free. So don't forget, this Saturday at Campbell County High School in the Commons, going to have a chili supper.
Calvary Christian Academy, quality academics and biblical character? You can receive both. All the things you want in a school for your child. Grade levels K through 12. Phonetic-based reading, individualized curriculum, diagnostic testing, character building, and biblical principles. For more information, contact Calvary Christian Academy, 2139 Jacks Pro Pike, P.O. Box 1402, La Follette, Tennessee. Phone 423-562-7267. 423-562-7267.
Don't forget, Campbell County Middle School Cougars will host a play day at Brown Archer Field. It's the fourth annual play day with Gibbs, Oneida, Scott County, and North Middle, and our very own Cougars of Campbell County Middle School. They will all be involved. This will take place Saturday, March the 8th. That's this Saturday at 10 a.m. So, and the cost to enter will be $5 for adults if you're going to get in the gate. Or do like me, I sneak over the fence. Anyway, children get in free, and sometimes they let me in free because I'm the media. Now, we may mic Coach Brian Miracle up and get his thoughts on the upcoming season. And as you know, Greg Brackett, who's a great friend of mine, and he was my sidekick when we done the Cougar games, and he coached the middle school team as well, and I know they will certainly miss him. We might talk a little bit about that and the impact of not having our old buddy Greg around. All righty, that's a real quick look at today's 40. Thank you for being with us. Don't forget to play day at Brown Archer Field this Saturday at 10 a.m. And also, don't forget the after-school basketball league will go at it over at East Wallet Gym. Also, and don't forget to keep it right here for more on WLAF. We'll see you later.